Now we want to bring in Chief Meteorologist Mark Fine. And Mark, what are the winds like right now in Maui? Because we know the winds were a big problem for fueling this fire early on.
Well, yeah, but it's the typical trade winds that they have here, the winds that we have right now. And here's Maui, and here's the airport that you land on when you go into Hawaii, and they have a northeasterly wind at 25. Keep in mind that all the damage that you've been seeing is from Lahaina, which is right here. And then on that side of the island, that's the dry side of the island. So between the airport and Lahaina, there's a mountain. And so then when you get the winds coming down that mountain, it's a very dry north wind. It's kind of like when we get our downslope winds on the west slope of the Sierra sometimes. So that's why you have not only very low humidity here, but also very gusty winds. And so once a fire starts, it can spread very quickly. But yeah, these are typical trade winds from the east and to the northeast. Now, there's been a lot of attribution given to the hurricane, Hurricane Dora, but I really don't think that this hurricane has had anything to do with the winds here. Here's where the storm is now. It's a powerful hurricane. It's a Category 4 hurricane, but here are where the islands are. And yeah, right now the storm is moving away, and the closest this storm got was 600 miles. So I really don't think this played much in the way of a role at all in the winds, but they have had classic trade winds, and they'll continue with winds like that. But the problem in that area is it can be very dry, and once a fire starts with the trade winds gusting down those slopes, a fire can spread very quickly, and it obviously had devastating impacts on the town of Lahaina. Back to you.